Welcome to Mount St Benedict College. With our beautiful campus set amongst the Sydney Blue Gum Forest at one of the highest points in Sydney at Pennant Hills. Joining our community of educators means joining with over 100 like-minded teaching staff supported by over 70 other specialist support staff in sharing the mission of the Good Samaritan Sisters who founded the school in 1966. And we deliver an education in the Benedictine tradition. With a focus on our values of hospitality, stewardship, and the promotion of peaceful relationships, nearly 1,300 young women walk through the gates in the red brick wall on Pennant Hills Road each morning. Our Benny's learning experience model frames all we do inside the call of the gospel to emulate the actions of the Good Samaritan. Our approach to education is underpinned by the belief that learning is at its heart a social endeavour. We believe that well-being and learning are inextricably linked, and that is reflected in our overall approach to teaching and learning through our well-being model.
Here we value a diversity of staff, from early career, mid-career to experienced teachers. There's a place here for everyone to grow. We are truly a rich landscape for early career teachers to establish their career in a supportive environment to grow their craft. As a larger school, we have a breadth of opportunities for staff to experience leadership and learn from a supportive team of experts in many areas of the college. There are many benefits to working at MSB. We have a commitment to staff growth and professional learning, both whole school programs such as our Gallup Strengths, as well as individual opportunities through our Staff Study Assistance Program and one-to-one coaching. We have an Aspiring Leaders Program, Middle Leader Development, including an annual retreat, and our Leading from the Middle program, many wellbeing opportunities and whole school focuses. We have comprehensive staff rewards and recognition opportunities, and we are proudly a place of excellence for women.
From the minute I came to the interview at Benny's, I felt that this was a really good fit for me.
I also wanted to see what my teaching could be in an all-girls school. I teach science and chemistry, and I wanted to encourage young women into that profession, into the sciences, and to share my love of chemistry with girls.
I've been assistant head of the English faculty for a year and a half now. Something that I've really appreciated about my 5 years at Benny's is that every step that I wanted to take, I had colleagues that were walking that path with me, that were supportive, that were offering their time and expertise for me to bounce ideas off so that I could feel confident in my role. And I do feel confident and empowered and excited about the job that I do, and I'm beyond grateful for the journey that I've had so far at Benny's.
We have ample opportunity here to engage in professional development, both formally and informally. The opportunity to improve our skills, to be mentored by other people, and to look at what our own individual strengths are and to work on those.
When I was studying my Masters of Education with study days and things like that, they were very good at offering me some flexibility so that I can actually complete those to the best of my ability.
Something that I love so much about my work at Benny's day in, day out is the faculty that I work with. They are an incredibly dynamic and innovative team. We're quite a young team, and I think what that does for us is it presents so much opportunity to innovate and be experimental and creative.
I'm really fortunate to work in the science faculty, a group of really interesting, intelligent people who are curious and love learning as much as they love teaching. What I value most, I think, about working on that team is that I feel that my well-being as a teacher is also cared for. We are always trying to innovate and change things up, but it's also carefully balanced with the impact that that would have on teacher workload.
I did feel very welcomed when I started here. Everyone's very friendly. Teachers are lovely to work with. Glad to help the teachers and the students get their projects finished.
When I started at Benny's, a whole world of opportunity really opened up for me. It was an opportunity to do some work that I really valued, that spoke to me personally and that was clearly valued by the college. We have a staff that is committed to what they do, not just in the classroom, but outside of the classroom and within the community.
I am very fortunate to work with a really dynamic, creative group of people in TAS.
We are always moving the goalposts. We're always looking to improve and do things better. They are collegial and supportive, and they're just a really great group of people to work with. I've been very fortunate to participate in a wide range of activities. Probably one of the most significant was the opportunity to do an immersion to the Philippines to visit the sisters. That, for me, has been a life-changing experience. It really probably changed the lens with which I view the world, to see our Good Samaritan charism in action.
I love my role in wellbeing. I love working with students and their families and my colleagues in wellbeing to work to give students a positive day when they're at school, but also to build in them the capacity and give them some skills to look after their wellbeing right through their lives.
I still love being in the classroom. I love when students enjoy their learning experience. I love it when they're excited to walk in the room and they spring out feeling that they've had a win or they've had an enjoyable lesson. I certainly enjoy my colleagues in my faculty and in the wider community. I think we look after each other well, and I always have felt supported, and I feel very fortunate to work in an environment where I'm allowed to continue to perfect and hone my craft.
Really love being able to contribute my skill set in a new environment where it's really needed and where it actually takes some of the burden off other people. Being part of community has really been a fantastic experience for me.
That's actually priceless, to work with people who are passionate educators, who act with integrity and have the girls' best interest at heart.
My favourite part about working at Benny's is actually working with like-minded people. I can say hand on heart that everyone here works incredibly hard for no other purpose than to care for our students, to put back into community. It gives me meaning. When you can come to work, when it feels more like a vocation than a job, I think you've really hit the mark.
Good Samaritan Education schools are unashamedly Catholic schools of welcome. So why wait? Come and experience it yourself. And let us welcome you as a staff member delivering a Benedictine education at Mount St Benedict College.